You know, some people say that there's no such thing as the Linux community. I actually do think there's a Linux community. It's a real thing. What I think is a myth, though, is Linux unity. I think we don't have to be unified to be a community. A community can be a community and not have everybody agree on everything and think the same way. You don't need unity to have a community. All you need is to have interaction and respect for each other. Now, unfortunately, there are large sections of our, quote, Linux community that do not have respect for other segments of the community. They don't talk to certain groups of people within our community. They have this anger, this rage, this disdain for these people that don't quite think like them. And unfortunately, I do think that gives the Linux community a bad rap, and I do think it kind of promotes the myth that we really don't have a community at all. It's just this fractured bunch of individuals. You know, Linux is kind of made up of nonconformists anyway. We're all kind of individuals that are here because we like to do things outside the norm anyway. So when you get a bunch of nonconformists together, it's hard for those guys to come together as a community. You know, because they're never going to agree on anything. We're just not. That's not what we do. But again, you don't need to agree. You don't need to be unified on everything. All you need to do is just have respect for each other. And I think that's sorely lacking in the Linux community. And I don't think anybody ever really promotes that idea, is just have respect for each other. So today what I wanted to do, I want to do this call to action. There are people within the Linux community, the open source community, the free software community that you strongly disagree with. In some cases, you may even say you hate that particular individual, that particular organization, that particular group of people. And what I want you guys to do today, and I'm going to do this myself, is pick one person or one organization, it really doesn't matter, that you normally would not talk to because you have absolutely no respect for them. And I want you to write them an email, send them a message of some kind, and give them a compliment. Don't say anything negative in any way, just send them a message. What I would love is for you, if it's an organization that accepts donations, make a donation to that organization. You know, an organization you would never give money to, give them money, and if they have a way for you to leave a comment with your donation, give them some kind of positive feedback. Actually say something nice about that person, that group, that organization, and the work they do. I think you will be surprised at how much better you will feel, and I think you'll be surprised at how much of an improvement, not just it makes you feel, but it makes that other person feel. And just if every one of us could do something like that, I think then we might have a chance. Then we really might start building a community. All right, guys. Peace.